This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 51 degrees 23 minutes 58 seconds north 0 degrees 04 29 W, 513,995 degrees north 00747 degree W, 513,995, 00747 Selhurst is a suburban development in the London Borough of Croydon 78 miles 126. 4 nearest stations 5 references 6 external links Demography White British is the largest ethnic group as of the 2011 census, forming 26% of the population. The second and third largest were Black Caribbean and Black African, both 14% each. Transport Samuel Coleridge Taylor's House, Dagnall Park, Selhurst. Selhurst Railway Station has frequent trains to London Victoria, and London Bridge at peak times, and south to Sutton, Caterham and Epsom Downs via East Croydon and West Croydon. There are also hourly train services to London Bridge from West Croydon, and nearby Norwood Junction provides many more services, including the new East London Line. Selhurst Depot is a depot for mainly Southern London Bus Route 75 and London Bus Route 157. Both run the length of Selhurst Road, terminating at Croydon. Nearest places South Norwood Thornton Heath Woodside Croydon. Nearest stations Selhurst Railway Station Norwood Junction Railway Station West Croydon Station. References Carrot Croydon Ward Population 2011 Neighbourhood Statistics Office for National Statistics retrieved 10 October 2016. E. London Borough of Croydon Districts Addington Addiscombe Ashburton Beddington Broad Green Coombe Coolsden Croydon Crystal Palace Forestdale Hampsea Green Kenley Monks Orchard New Addington Norbury Norwood New Town Old Coolsden Pollards Hill Purley Roundshaw Russell Hill Sanderstead Selhurst Selsdon Shirley Shirley Oaks South Croydon South Norwood Spring Park Thornton Heath Upper Norwood Upper Shirley Wadden Woodcote Woodside Whiteleaf Attractions Addington Palace Croydon Airport Croydon Clocktower David Lean Cinema Museum of Croydon Croydon Central Library Croydon Palace Fairfield Halls Ashcroft Theatre RAF Kenley Selhurst Park Football Stadium Shirley Windmill Warehouse Theatre Street Markets Croydon Farmers Market Surrey Street Market Parks and Open Spaces Addington Hills Addington Park Addington Vale Addiscombe Railway Park Addiscombe Recreation Ground Apsley Road Playground Ashburton Park Ashburton Playing Fields Beaulieu Heights Brickfields Meadow Coombe Wood Coatlands Duppas Hill Grangewood Park Great North Wood Heavers Meadow Kenley Common Mitcham Common Norbury Park Park Hill Pollards Hill Purley Downs Queen's Gardens Roundshaw Selsdon Wood South Norwood Country Park South Norwood Lake and Grounds South Norwood Recreation Ground Streatham Vale Park Woodside Green Constituencies Croydon South Croydon Central Croydon North Rail Stations and Tram Stops Addington Village Addiscombe Ampere Way Arena Beddington Lane Blackhorse Lane Central Church Street Coombe Lane Coolsden South Coolsden Town East Croydon Fieldway George Street Gravel Hill Harrington Road Kenley King Henry's Drive Lebanon Road Lloyd Park New Addington Norbury Norwood Junction Purley Oaks Purley Reedham Reeves Corner Riddlesdown Sanderstead Sandilands Selhurst South Croydon Therapia Lane in LB of Sutton Thornton Heath Wadden Marsh Wadden Wandle Park Wellesley Road West Croydon Woodminstern Woodside Art and Architecture Croydon Vision 2020 Grade I and II Listed Buildings Public Art Tallest Buildings and Structures Other Topics Coat of Arms Council Economy People Railway Stations Schools Category Commons